Hi.
Hello, I'm
How are
Kylie.
You doing? I'm Kylie. Lovely. How are you?
I'm fine. I'm so happy to meet you.
I'm happy to meet you as well.
Well, thank you. And where are we today?
Oh my goodness, everyone's asking me that. It's like no one knows where we are. Okay. We are at the prom premiere.
Yes.
And
this is your first movie.
This is my first movie.
So what is that like, being at the premiere of your first movie?
No words. Yeah? No proper words to convey how I feel and what this is like currently. But I'm elated and I'm so excited. I'm just, yeah, I'm very blessed.
Is it everything you thought it would be?
And more.
Really?
Yeah, truly.
Okay, so being on a cast that, there are a lot of you guys that had not been in feature films before. What was that like? Did that give you a special bond?
It was great because there were no egos.
Right.
Sort of, we all came in it together and left together. That doesn't make any sense. You can cut that out. Hey, and now we're here. And then we're going to leave again and come back. No, but we really are a family. We get along very well, and it's really great to be a part of a cast like this.
Everybody always says that.
It's true, but this... Okay, we had game nights. We even had game...
And everybody has told me that every single cast.
Yes, because it's the truth. It's the truth.
It's code for something else.
We like huddled together and said, okay, we're going to lie to everyone and tell them that we like each other, but really, I don't like you at all. No, that's not the
test. The test is, what games did you play? Let's see if it's the same list.
Catchphrase. That's all I remember. I'm sorry.
Oh, you're bad. Jenga.
Jenga, that's right.
Yes.
Hello, lovely. How are you?
So you have your
This is you over there. You look lovely.
Definitely shocking.
Okay.
Every single person.
He is lovely.
He is lovely, isn't he?
It's a lovely cast.
It's a pretty lovely cast.
All right. Disney always has a moral to every story. So tell me what it is for Prom.
Well, for my character specifically, it's confidence and independence. And I guess being the woman that you should and sticking with it and not conforming to the norm.
Nice. That's a good lesson to learn.
Yes, it is. Especially for, I mean, being a teenager for a woman is such a vulnerable time.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah.
Woman, period. At any age.
Yeah. But for teenagers, pretty difficult, wouldn't you say? Yeah.